The BJP right now is making a stunning, startling allegation. Three letters have been written by GM Siddheshwara. I have the letters. I'm just going to show this to our viewers. This is PC Mohan, who's written it, Member of Parliament, Bangalore Central. GM Siddheshwar, Member of Parliament, Lok Sabha. And you have Shobha Karandalaje, MP, Lok Sabha. All three of them have written to Sri Rajnath Singh and the Honorable Minister of Home Affairs, Rajnath Singh Ji. And the subject matter is the same, saying tapping of our phones by the Karnataka state government. What they are alleging is that the Karnataka government, led by the Congress party, is under Siddaramaiah, even though he submitted his resignation, is actually listening in. They are saying freedom of speech and freedom to privacy are fundamental rights of any citizen as enshrined in the Constitution. Your good self will agree that any impingement of these rights tantamount to violation of the statute. We have every reason to believe that the Karnataka government is misusing its position and tapping our mobile cell phones. This, according to us, is a clear violation of our fundamental right to privacy. This is what they have claimed. Let's listen into what Shobha Karandalaje had to say.
Karnataka government again playing dirty politics. They are tapping our phones. Myself, Siddheshwar and PC Mohan already complained. Lok Sabha Speaker, Home Minister of India, and also Karnataka IG and DGV already complained, and they should take action immediately. That's what our demand. After this election's result, no party has got the majority. That's why many political developments are going in Karnataka. That's why the Karnataka government wanted to tap our phones and listen all our whatever he speaks around the leaders and with the leaders.